Staying at a shelter is never easy. However, American Red Cross volunteers work very hard around the clock, with smiles, and sometimes even hugs, to help make it a lot easier.
Without the Red Cross, I don't know where we would have been, what we would have done, or you know what help we would have gotten. So I'm really thankful for the Red Cross. I'm just overwhelmed with emotion because they really did help us. And I'm thankful. Thank you.